Hello there, everybody. So one of the great functionalities ISL Online has to offer is our live chat software, ISL Pronto. Think of it as a noteworthy side dish to complement our remote support service. It allows you to troubleshoot your client's computer issues or even make a sale. Allow me to show you a bit more in depth. Well, for starters, ISL Pronto enables you to chat with a regular or a potential client, and all the client has to do is go to your website and click the live chat button. Enter their name, potentially some contact info, and click chat. Now on the operator side, we get a notification and we answer to live chat. Let's type hello, and we can also choose canned responses to make things quicker and easier. Right off the bat, you'll notice your newfound ability to see what the client is typing, which allows you to think and reflect on the best answer possible before sending it to them in the quickest, most effective manner. Now the most important thing, in the top toolbar, we have a button to start a remote desktop session directly from ISL Pronto. So once we click on the remote desktop button, a link for the session generates in the chat. This way, we eliminate the need for a session code, email invitation, or even a phone call. It's all right there, one click away. Once the client runs the link and downloads the file, ISL Lite opens and we can control the remote desktop. All right, so let's take a look at a few other useful features before we wrap this up. In this active chat, we can also invite some other operators in case we need help. Click the invite dropdown, invite user, and select the user you want to invite. Now another operator is in the chat, and we can all chat with a client. We can also exchange private messages named as comments by typing /twice or clicking on the comment button. In this case, those messages won't be seen by the client. Also, if your company has operators from different countries or are separated between positions such as sales and tech, you can choose to categorize them by predefined filters. That way, not even a language barrier or a job position should get in your way. In the View dropdown, we have some additional panels. Just click Reset Layout to view all the panels. For instance, canned responses, this will always come in handy for frequently asked questions that require long answers. You can create responses so they'll be available in any chat. Chat history is also available, where we can search via time range or by keyword. By the way, Pronto is not only limited to you and your clients. Your entire team is available to you, so you can use it as an internal messaging system. Now to see also internal chats, you need to click the options and select Show Private Chats. Finally, last but not least, you may find yourself in need to send or receive files, be it screenshots, log files, manuals, and so on. Do this by clicking on the Files button and select whether you wish to receive or send a file. First impressions are always important for your potential clients, but regular clients can benefit from this too. Expect more on the actual integration of ISL Pronto soon, and remember, don't be a stranger. If you have any questions, simply join us on our live chat on our website. Thanks for your patience, and until next time.